when them dudes came in a restaurant and I guess the dude approached the table, why you didn't stand up and defend yourself? You didn't feel like you supposed to like swing back? It's some rumors out there that you owe these cats money.
They were trying to say that you left your family.
Did Cameron, Jim Jones, or Jewels reach out to you to make sure you was okay?
I'm gonna keep it real. I done heard some funny shit. I had to laugh. Nigga, like, yo, Ruger, you ran out on the bill?
Everyday struggles and the Joe Buttons. They were discussing the topic because you was the topic.
Joe Buttons is a fucking sucker.
The next day when you were like, yo, move like the president out here with the Secret Service agents and I got my Gucci slides on.
Nah, you. This looks like an attempt to embarrass me.
Yeah.
You run up on me and play with me in these streets, I'ma leave a nigga right there. And that's on my mother's grave and my father's grave. So my daughter was actually crying, bro.
Mm.
And at the end of the day, niggas not gonna make my daughter cry again.